think that was the last person on the second floor for public comment. Just make sure.
Yes, no more speakers.
No more speakers, all right. Anybody?
Someone's at the back door.
How many of you have registered? Anybody registered, Deputy Clerk?
Yes, the first speaker we have is Michael Randolph. If he can hear me, please unmute yourself. You have 3 minutes to speak.
Thank you. Thank you for giving me an opportunity to speak before the City Council. The focus is the current issue related to crime free of communities. So what do we know? We've looked at best practices from around the country. Those programs do work. The Tampa program might have to be modified, but they do work. We looked at best practices from around the country, and I think that as the folks come back to you, ask them to do a best practice approach, to look at not what's working in Tampa, but what's working around the country. How do we tell it to make it work? Why is that important? Well, I live in Rose Park, and about 2 months ago, there was some shooting in the neighborhood, and my house got shot up. Not because I was part of it, but there was a gang thing where people were shooting. Imagine this, little kids coming out and being part of that environment. So I think everybody agrees that we need safe neighborhoods. We just need to look at how does it work our best. That being said, we're going to stand in West Tampa about this, and we're having a community meeting related to public safety and what works and what doesn't work. At that meeting, we're going to be asking those landlords that's in West Tampa to come so we can draft out something that everybody can live with. We also believe that we just can't talk about the problem. We have to talk about the solution. That's why we're talking about what we call the West Tampa CDC Technology, Wealth Building, and Job Creation Center. How do you create an opportunity, economic opportunity, to take those people off the street with the guns, those people with negative thinking? How do you provide them with the strategy necessary to transform the community? Again, it's based on the best practice type of approach. We are data driven. When we come up with a program, it means that we looked at what works around the country in order to solve the problem. Thank you for giving me an opportunity for making this presentation. Thank everybody that came out today that spoke on the issue. I think it's so important that residents, you come to City Hall, make your voice heard. In a lot of countries, we don't have this freedom that we can come. Sometimes it's bad, sometimes it's good, but it gives us an opportunity to voice our opinion. So that being said, I'm not going to take my time over that I should. Thank you, and I appreciate for giving me an opportunity to give my two cents.
Thank you, sir. Thank you.